This is the behind the scenes of Oath before his wedding. Oath, let's go. Do it for your wife.
Oh my God. A gem.
Well done. Laura would be proud.
Just to flex on them, we ain't really gotta lie, yo. I'm a type of motherfucker that'll check the check, do the math, I ain't never getting robbed. Those margaritas not going on my card. I ain't about to split a damn thing for convenience sake. I'm at the restaurant working that way. Holla, you ain't heard a little day, young elder, Jew, biz major. You know about the world he raised in. I've been saving money since a mother 13. I wear the same pair of jeans every day. Free sandwiches, homie, two stamps away. Book flight December, but I leave in May. Drugs are generic, but still work the same. I get logins for Netflix from my cousin Greg. Thanks, Greg.
That's what I got. All of my be scared of me, I put that rod in them. All of them acting thoughtless, I disregard them. All of them acting holy, ain't got no God in them. I can teach a little something like a preacher. I can take his to church fresh as hell, no Easter. I can make his burp like a baby without no hiccup. I can
Quan, what does this have to do with saving money, though? You know what, a full verse would have been too expensive anyways.
Try. I ain't parking that unless to meet a green, homie. Haircut several months in between, homie. Hit the motherfucking lights when I leave, homie. Single ply TP, bleed Airbnb, the motherfucking lease. I'm never there. I'm out in Cali, why the fuck my company in Delaware? At happy hour, taking out a chicken. I don't even care. Now the applies to both dating and wings. Heat matinees, phone bill, got the motherfucking fam on it. 401k rolling over bands on it. Copper sweaters in the summer when the sale over. Hot. You rappers bragging about you overpaying for it.
Still dancing, it's 3 a.m. He's killing it. That a boy.
It's like Laura, there's no music.
How do you feel about this for the rest of your life?
I
that's gotta be amazing. I mean, come on now.
Woo! Look at that stud.
No? You're not feeling that?
So beautiful.
It is beautiful. Look at that guy.
Absolutely amazing.
Is what do you think about Oath? You know this guy since you were 3 years old. What do you think?
Well, man. I'm glad I was able to come.
Good. Baby Oath over there. Baby Oath, what do you think? Just behind the scenes.
Baby. Just behind the scenes, actually.
He's so scared.
Where are you going right now?
I don't know where I am right now.
Where did you look? Are you looking somewhere? Is there an alien somewhere? Is there a UFO? Behind the scenes right here.
If you at a restaurant and got an iced coffee and the waiter been refilling that without a word of caution, then you get your bill and you can see double charging for the coffee, and you told them there's a problem, sing along like, oh, don't double charge me for that. Don't double charge me, we like, oh, don't double charge me for that. Don't do it to yourself, cause I might just ask what the ice cube's worth. What the ice cube's worth, that's the only differentiator making this a non-free perk. And I might make work more difficult for you than it need be. So think about it, take a minute, let it breathe be. But think about it, bro, you saw me get the burger with the bacon on the side. After looking at the price of the side of just bacon and comparing that to what the difference in the cheeseburger versus the bacon cheeseburger was, and making my decision, I would hate to be the waiter trying to tell me something different. I'ma get on Yelp in a minute and review this piece of shit. Place like only a know how. Unless you take the extra coffee off, I might get loud. Unless you, oh, it was just an accident. You didn't even mean to, that was, that's so, I'm so embarrassed.